You know, I was wondering, you know, if she could keep on, because the force, it's got a lot of power, and it makes me feel like it makes me feel like
Good morning, PHS. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, PHS. I'm Amr.
And I'm Travis. Today is Wednesday, March 13th, and a day 4 in your schedule.
Mrs. Wise and Stan Lauer TV would like to wish Jade Wise a very happy 18th birthday.
Happy birthday, Jade! The 2019 class office is selling orders for Krispy Kreme donuts that are coming April 1st. They are $10 for the dozen, and all the proceeds go towards the banquet. I ordered some of them. They're pretty good, so you should get them too. Order them from the Lions Twins before this Friday.
Please join us for a GSA meeting on Friday, March 15th during pre-session.
The book club will be reading to PPS students on March 15th. If you have not done so already, please turn in your field trip forms to Ms. Servilio or Ms. Hardline by March 15th.
The guidance department will be hosting a college information night for juniors tonight at 6:30 p.m. in the high school auditorium. An admissions representative from Moravian College will be presenting.
There will be a meeting for students interested in participating in this year's Mission to Honor program tomorrow during OP in room 227. The date for the program this year is May 22nd. Please see Mr. Hurst if you have any questions.
Operation Homefront is collecting donations from March 18th to the 22nd to send to troops in Jordan, where PHS graduate Melanie Fior is stationed. Supply lists can be found around the school. Please place donations in the boxes found in the student services, the main office, and rooms 135 and 215.
Please register for the 2019 AP exams on the guidance website. Check payment or money order made out to PHS's student Mr. Bean by this Friday.
The PHS Fashion Club is hosting another dress-up day on April 12th. The theme for the dress-up is the 90s. A prize will be awarded to the student who can capture the 90s fashion at its best. We are encouraging all to step into the 90s and enjoy the fun.
That's all we have for you today. Let's hand it over to Kate with the weather.
Good morning, PHS. Today will be partly cloudy with a high of 51 and a low of 33. There is a 10% chance of rain. Have a great day, PHS.